chairs, flowers,
or
the little girl in the story. Let's find out what happens and what directions the ants go in. Zoe's hands are folded. Isaac is ready. Yep. When we read the story, we're going to notice a pattern. The pattern goes, look at the ants. The ants go up a blank. We need to figure out what the blank is. They go blank. Our job today is to figure out the tricky words. That is our goal. What is our goal? To solve the
tricky words.
Got it.